week, we will look at the fourth type of noun, abstract nouns. Your five senses cannot detect this group of nouns. You cannot see them, hear them, smell them, taste them, or touch them, but you may be able to feel them. When Joseph dived into the violent waves to rescue a drowning puppy, his bravery amazed the crowd of fishermen standing on the dock. You can see Joseph, the water, and the crowd, but you cannot see bravery itself. Bravery has no colour, size, shape, sound, odour, flavour, or texture. It has no quality that you can see, hear, smell, taste, or touch. Any noun that escapes your five senses is an abstract noun. See if you can select the abstract nouns from these two sentences. Bob shows his kindness by helping people. In this sentence, the word kindness is the abstract noun. She is taking her anger out on the ball. In this sentence, the word anger is the abstract noun. Finally, here is a poem based on an abstract noun. Happiness is orange. It smells like a field of flowers. It tastes like chocolate ice cream. It sounds like the school bell at the end of the day. It feels like the fur of my pet cat. It lives at my house most of the time. Now, see if you can create your own poem based on an abstract noun of your own choice. Use the same structure as the poem you've just heard.